Okay, good morning children, how are you today? Today I have some language activity for you and today we are learning the three sounds of er. This is er makes the sound of er, ir makes the sound of er and ur makes the sound of er. They all three make the same sound but they have a different spelling. So I'm just going to show you first the box of er. Okay, for example, this is a purse. It's something that your mommy keeps coins and money in. This is a church. This is a nurse who works in the hospital. And this is a the man is surfing. It's a surfboard. And this is called churning. Like when you make butter, you churn, you mix something. So now we are going to read the words and we are going to place the words. So you can try it at home and read it like this. Purse, purse. Churn, sorry, church, church. Nurse, nurse. Surf, surf. Churn, churn. Once you have read all the words, then you can move to the reading list which has been provided to you and you can read like this. If the child is faster in reading, you can even read the full word. Fern, fern. Her, her. Herb, herb. Hurt, hurt. Jerk, jerk. Curb, curb. Verb, verb, germ, germ. And you can move on the same way for IR sound and R sound. Or you can even read it once. Shirt, irk, bird, dirt, stir, twirl, skirt, first. Curl, burn, burp, purr, turn, purge, slur, burst. There's also another reading list in your activity sheet. You can try to read these words at home. Bird, first, dirt, swirl, chirp. If you can't read, you can even break up the words. Tiger, tiger. Fern, fern. Otter, otter. Herd, herd. Letter, letter. Turtle, turtle. Burn, burn. Turnip, turnip. Curb, curb. Nurse, nurse. This is one way of doing phonograms. There's also a roll and play dice game in your activity sheet. You can roll the dice and try to read the words and see how many words you can read. Thank you.